Samuel Morse missed the boat. Wires electricity to send messages. Ah. All you gotta do is tell one person in a small town and all the world knows in a matter of seconds. Listen close. You can hear it. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Hear that?
Yeah.
That's the small town telegraph, small town telegraph, working extra hard. Small town telegraph, small town telegraph, spread it yard to yard. Over the fence, under the sail, over the transom.
Aggie and Will!
Small town telegraph, burning up the line. So, Gertie said to Bertha, said to Sarah, said to Jill. Did you see Aggie Dingman carry on last night with Will?
Then Sarah said to Bertha, said to Gertie, said to Jane. From the way he looks at her to me, it's very, very plain.
And they're off.
Small town telegraph, small town telegraph.
Now it's building speed.
Small town telegraph, small town telegraph. All the news you need.
Down at the station, off the store.
Even the barber's joining the chore.
Small town telegraph, small town telegraph. Gossip on the line.
Oh, and then 5 minutes later, just down the street, who drove by but Aggie in a carriage on a date? Jane told me, Gertie, to pick her up right late.
No, Aggie there with Will?
Oh,
yes. Aggie Dingman best take care or she'll be called a... I didn't say it. They did.
Who?
Telegraph folks.
Oh. Small town telegraph, small town telegraph.
Have you heard the news?
Lots of small town telegraph, small town telegraph.
Where's the lies of news?
All the gals.
Just the guys.
Spreading the news of phenomenal size. Small town telegraph, small town telegraph. Children all.
Tilly whispered, have you heard a thing? Mommy said that top saw Will examining a ring.
What?
Well, that's what they would say.
Oh.
Well, anyway. Gertie shouted, Bertha shouted, Jane, can this be true? And Nellie yells out, she needs something borrowed, something blue. That's why I can't wait to get out of this place. Don't you think about it, Aggie? Don't you want to go other places? Chicago, New York, Boston.
Why stop there? How about London or Paris?
I ain't talking.
Will, can I tell you something?
Sure.
Whether I sail around the world or stay in this county the rest of my life, as long as I'm with, well, as long as I'm with the right person, it doesn't really matter where I am or where I go.
Yeah. Well, wherever it is, I just hope it's summer where they're not saying which side you buttered your bread before your bread's been baked.
Saying that someone broke your heart before it's even ached.
Seeing you tip your hat to a gal and calling it a tryst.
Helping pick out the name of your child before you've even kissed.
Counting the hairs on top of your head, pulling away before you're dead.
Small town telegraph,
burning up the